Jesus Christ is portrayed as the ultimate act of love and redemption. In the New Testament, Jesus' sacrifice is described as voluntary and self-giving, a ransom for many, and the means by which humanity is reconciled to God. The Apostle Paul, in particular, emphasizes the significance of Jesus being the sinless Son of God, whose death and resurrection provide justification for believers, Romans 3:25, Ephesians 5:2, 1 Corinthians 5:7e, the book of Isaiah, especially chapter 53, is often seen as a prophetic foreshadowing of Jesus' sacrifice. It speaks of a suffering servant who bears the sins of many and is described as being pierced for our transgressions and crushed for our iniquities, Isaiah 53:5. This passage is interpreted by Christians as predicting Jesus' sacrificial death, which brings peace and healing to those who believe. Together, these texts convey a message of hope and salvation, emphasizing that through Jesus' sacrifice, the broken relationship between God and humanity is restored, offering forgiveness and the promise of eternal life.